I was really blown away by what was a 2-minute clip or something of The Last Dancer. And Shapov and I started working together via distance because I'm working in Logic and you are working in Logic.
Yeah, but it was via internet, so.
It was via internet. And I was on the road all the time, sitting in my hotel room, working on the track and then sending it back to Shapov. And then he sent it back to me. And then I think we bounced back and forth.
Yes, we did a lot of work. Times. A lot of versions, a lot of masters. So just to get to level what we did, so.
And yeah, it was super cool to work on you with this and to celebrate the 3 tracks that we are releasing.